डिमोयर्स थ्योरम, सम कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, टुडे सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स. मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम, 7 marks. इफ एन इज एन इंटीजर, इफ एन इज एन इंटीजर, देन शो दैट 1 + i^2n + 1 - i^2n इक्वल्स टू 2n+1 इंटू cos nπ/2. ओके, सो सॉल्व दिस वन. फर्स्ट टेक 1 + i^2n हियर गिवेन बाय n इज एन इंटीजर. ओके, फर्स्ट फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 1 + i^2n. राइट द फॉर्म ऑफ मॉड्यूलस फॉर्म और पोलार फॉर्म. ओके, हियर फर्स्ट कोफिशिएंट, रियल पार्ट इज x = 1, इमेजिनरी पार्ट i = i, कोफिशिएंट ऑफ i = 1. ओके, सो मल्टीप्लाइंग एंड डिवाइडिंग बाय अंडर रूट ऑफ a² + b² इक्वल्स टू, ए मीन्स रियल पार्ट 1² प्लस बी मीन्स इमेजिनरी पार्ट 1² √2. मल्टीप्लाइंग एंड डिवाइडिंग बाय अंडर रूट ऑफ a² + b² इक्वल्स टू अंडर रूट ऑफ 2. ओके, सो 1 + i^2n equals to √2 into 1/√2 plus i by root 2 whole power 2n. Okay, whole power 2n. So √2 power 2n, so multiply and divide with √2. Okay, so √2 power 2n. Okay, 1/√2 form of polar form cos θ + i sin θ. In cos terms, 1/√2 cos 45 pi by 4 plus I sine, in sine terms, sine pi by 4 is a form of polar 2 power n. Okay, so √2 means 2 power 1/2 whole power 2n into, in de Moivre's theorem, cos 2n pi by 4 plus I sine 2n pi by 4. Okay, 2 get cancel. Okay, 2 power n into 2 ones are 2 twos are cos n pi by 2 plus I sine n pi by 2. Okay, since de Moivre's theorem, cos θ + i sin θ whole power n = cos n θ + i sin n θ. Okay, right. 2 power n into cos n pi by 2 plus i sin n pi by 2, equation number 1. And 1 - i^2n, same, multiplying multiplying and dividing by square root of 1 square plus minus half 1 square. Square root of 1 plus 1 equals to square root of 2. Okay. Consider 1 minus I to the power of 2n equals to root 2 into 1 by root 2 minus I by root 2 whole power 2n. Okay. Root 2 power 2n into is a form of polar form. Cos, in real part is cos pi by 4 minus I sin pi by 4 whole power 2n. 2 power 1 by 2 whole power 2n into, by using de Moivre's theorem, multiply with angle cos 2n pi by 4 minus I sin 2n pi by 4. Okay, 2 1s are 2 2s are 2 1s are 2 2s are 2 2 get cancel, 2 power n cos n pi by 2 minus I sin n pi by 2. Okay, equation number 2. Okay, next. Now, 1 plus I to the power of 2n plus 1 minus I to the power of 2n. 1 plus I to the power of 2n plus 1 minus I to the power of 2n. 1 plus I to the power of 2n. 1 plus I to the power of 2n equals to 2 power n into cos n pi by 2. Cos n pi by 2. Plus I sin n pi by 2. Okay. Plus 1 minus I to the power of 2n. 2 power n into cos n pi by 2 minus I sin n pi by 2. Okay. Take the common 2 power n. 2 power n. 2 power n. Cos n pi by 2 plus I sin n pi by 2 plus cos n pi by 2 minus I sin n pi by 2. Okay, minus I sin plus I sin n pi by 2 get cancel. Okay, 2 power n into 2 power n into cos n pi by 2 plus cos n pi by 2. 2 cos n pi by 2. Bases are equal, then power should be added. 2 power n plus 1 into cos n pi by 2. Hence proved. Therefore, 1 plus I to the power of 2n plus 1 minus I to the power of 2n equals to 2 power n plus 1 into cos n pi by 2. Okay, once again, long answer question. 1 plus I to the power of 2n, 1 minus I to the power of 2n equal 2 power n plus 1 into cos n pi by 2. N is an integer. First, find the value of 1 plus I to the power of 2n. So, first multiplying and dividing by under root of a square plus b square. Here, a is a real part, b is imaginary part. So, under root of a square plus b square, a means 1, b equals to coefficient of I, 1 square, square root of 2. So, 1 plus I to the power of 2n equal to root 2 into 1 by root 2 plus I by root 2. Divide and multiply. Multiply and divide with root 2 power 2n. Separate one. Root 2 power 2n cos pi by 4 plus. It's a form of polar form. Write polar form. Here, cos means real part. Sin, imaginary part. Cos 1 by root 2 in cos terms, cos pi by 4. plus I 1 by root 2 in sine terms 5 sin pi by 4 by using de Moivre's law cos 2n pi by 4 plus I sin 2n pi by 4. So cancel 2 2s are 2 2s are 2 2 means 2 power 1 by 2. Okay, 2 2 get cancel, 2 power n into cos n pi by 2 plus I sin n pi by 2. Similarly, 1 minus I to the power of 2 n equals to 2 power n into cos n pi by 2 minus I sin n pi by 2. Now, 1 plus I to the power of 2 n plus 1 minus I to the power of 2 n. Substitute the value. Take the common 2 power n cos n pi by 2 plus I sin n pi by 2 plus cos n pi by 2 minus I sin n pi by 2. Get cancel. Cos plus cos 2 cos n pi by 2. Bases are equal. Then power should be added, 2 power n plus 1 into cos n pi by 2. Hence proved. Next one, root 3 by 2 plus I by 2 whole power 5 minus of root 3 by 2 minus I by 2 whole power 5. So consider root 3 by 2 plus I by 2 whole power 5 minus root 3 by 2 minus I by 2 whole power 5 equal to root 3 by 2 real part in cos terms cos 30 pi by 6 plus I sin 30 pi by 6 1 by 2 whole power 5 minus of here also cos pi by 6 minus I sin pi by 6 whole power 5. So by using de Moivre's law cos 5 pi by 6 plus I sin 5 pi by 6 minus cos 5 pi by 6 minus I sin 5 pi by 6 simplify this one 5 pi by 6 plus I sin 5 pi by 6 minus cos 5 pi by 6 minus into minus plus I sin 5 pi by 6 cos get cancel 2 I sin 5 pi by 6 here sin 5 pi by 6 pi by 6 means 30 into 5 150 means sin 180 minus 30. 180 minus 30. Sin 180 minus theta in second quadrant. Second quadrant sin positive. Even right angle. Sin 30. Sin 30. Sin 30 equals to 1 by 2. 1 by 2. 2 I of sin 5 pi by 6. 1 by 2. 2 2 get cancelled. This equals to I. Hence proved. Thank you.